Hey yo, what's up everybody? It's your boy Impendable, we're back with another episode of Ori and the Will of the Wisps. Last time, Will of the Wisps. I can speak, curses. Alright, last time, we were finishing up this evil area that we did. Oh yeah, we gotta use our little friend to get back up. There we go. Now we've brought the tablet that we got for doing that area. So, he gave us a ton of spirit light. Really? Really talk? That really how it's gonna be, my dude. Key to a door written backwards. I don't know how to get in there. Maybe I need some sort of other ability. Okay, let's head on back up. Maybe we need to go this way. We can't get through here because of the water. Wait, we had a problem getting through here last time, didn't we? Maybe we need to go from up here. That makes sense, doesn't it? Are you having problems, dude? You're just spinning in place uncontrollably. All right, here we go. Boom. Yep, I knew I was gonna die there. I had no idea where to run. Yeah, get destroyed. Alright, now how do I get up there? Oh, maybe I was supposed to use that guy, actually. Oops. I died again? Oh my god. Luckily, there are literally no consequences for dying. The Wellspring, Luma Pools. Alright. Here we go. Hello, little fairy. Before the decay, before the mill stopped. That's depressing. Hey, look, there's a person there. Let's get it. Oh my. Oh my goodness. This looks like a puzzle and a half. The Wellspring. More like the not so wellspring. Got him. I don't know if I should go that way. It's Ophir. This guy, he didn't know what he was in for. Huh. Okay. Oh, please. I thought that was the way to go. We got a loop-de-loop here. No problem. Oh wait, there is a problem. You can't go that way yet. Now we can go that way. Enemies drop more life orbs. Interesting. Don't care, but interesting. Alright. There we go. Okay, not good. There we go. Get out of here. I don't know what those are, but get out of here. Oh, I did it. Ophir, get back here, you dirty whore. Trying to steal my ride, bro? What in the world? I didn't make it. That's okay, though. You know why? Because no pain, no gain. Sweet. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Ori and the Will of the Wisp. If you did, drop a like. If you want to see more, subscribe down below. It comes out every Monday, Wednesday, Friday. Next time, we'll enter into the wellspring. Have a wonderful day. Peace.